My daughter found her voice through sports, and that voice is being taken away. Our girls' sports are under attack. Tester voted to let biological men compete against our girls in their sports. Tester even wanted to let men use girls' bathrooms and locker rooms. It's disgusting. Tester is not like he used to be. Tester's changed while he's been in Washington. He's turned into a liberal.
Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.